Okay, so Elon Musk made his hosting debut on SNL, and everyone is talking about his opening monologue. Have a listen.
I'm actually making history tonight as the first person with Asperger's to host SNL. Or at least the first to admit it. So I won't make a lot of eye contact with the cast tonight. But all right, I'm pretty good at running human in emulation mode.
Later, Elon's mother joined him on stage, and I'm obsessed with her style, by the way. He also poked fun at himself by talking about the silly stuff he posts on Twitter and his son's unpronounceable name. And during the weekend update segment, Elon pretended to be a financial expert who tries to explain what the cryptocurrency Dogecoin, is that even how you say it?
Dogecoin.
I don't know anything about it. Dogecoin. You were wrong. You looked at me and
you said I've invested in that.
Okay, well, the producers corrected what you just said. Okay, so how did you think he did? How do you think?
I thought he did well, and I did MTV Made years ago, where I spent 4 weeks with a kid that had Asperger's.
You were a coach.
I was a coach, and just looking at a lot of his ticks, it seems to check out what he's saying. Obviously, my youngest son is on the spectrum. I have a lot of I spent a lot of time around people that have Asperger's, and I was really proud of him for what he did, and just bringing normalcy to it. I think if everybody just once they see him, they're like, oh my. Softball coach, my sister's third boyfriend. Like, these people are around you. So it's just to kind of help you identify.
Yeah, I thought he did a great job. He
Me
actually
too.
Leaned into it, too.
Yeah.
Like, just the awkwardness and the quirkiness. The jokes were about that. People think it's like you go up there and you read this prompter and it's like you don't have to be charismatic. It's hard to do that. And for somebody who's not a celebrity and does that every single day of his life and his passion is totally not television, to go up there and knock it out of the park, I thought he did a great job. And it was much anticipated. This was the third highest rating show of the season for SNL. Ooh.
And he taught me a lesson because I thought he was going to be terrible. I thought, why is Elon Musk on here? I had prejudged him for things that he had said in the past. He went on there. He leaned into his authenticity. He normalized Asperger's. He celebrated it. I did a full 180 by the time he was finished with his minute and a half monologue.
Wow.
So kudos to him. And it just reminded me not to go and judge a book by its cover, not to have preconceived notions, to just listen and be flexible in your thinking.
And can I just add this too? Yeah. His mother went up there and did that. My mother would freak out and never be able to walk on that stage. So for her mom to go up there and actually run the lines with
her,
did
you love her pompadour?
It was great. It was really great.
Yeah, she was fantastic.